wheeling back in front of us, the winner of race number two. It's number four, Rock and Bow, 4-year-old Rock and Roll Heaven Big Gelding, owned by Winters Racing and Catherine Flanagan. Catherine Flanagan's the trainer. Scott Young, the winning driver. It's the second win this year in Lifetime for Rock and Bow, second in a row, 157-1. Unofficial top four is at 4386. Here are the mutual prices. Number four, Rock and Bow, $4, $3.20, $3.30, $3.50.